asinivusele masipoti amahle senike lomuhla ngalesine tingemashukela amabili nemfica enyangeni-ke yemphala umnyaka ngo-2020 libito lami nginjoni kwakaphirezi sibongo amaswati lamahle singumsakado eswatini tv sikhanyekiseke la e-house on fire emalandelas e-malkans lapho-ke kunemsebenzi lomkhulu livela kangwane litawusukumisa ngalokhu semthethweni-ke umsebenzi lotawusukunyiswa-ke ngumhlonishwa ndvunankulu Ambrose Vanhlo Dlamini umsebenzi-ke wekukhuthatha-ke emaswati kuthi tinombolo temkhuhlane i-COVID-19 tiqhubeke-ke tibeke kule simo tishekele sesibonako kulamalanga nekuthi nje emaswati angatitsheli kuthi kumbe umkhuhlane we-COVID-19 sowendlulile lokhuphaa ikhathi-ke kubuka lokuthi umnotho sowuvulekile tinengetinhlangothi hulumente lesekatiivulile lokhuphaa ikhathi-ke nekuya-ke kwebantu abesikolwa-ke esikolweni lokwenteka-ke mhlaka-7 July kuwo-ke lo mnyaka-ke losetulu. And if you look at that population alone in the kingdom of Eswatini, that comprises the youth comprises about 70% of our population in the kingdom of Eswatini. So uyabona-ke lokuthi banyenti kakhulu-ke bantu lebekade itolo ngesikhathi uhulumente abeke-ke ama-restrictions kunabo-lockdown bekade bahleli-ke emakhaya ngekukhululeka kwabo labantu kuya-ke etikolweni lokhuphaa ikhathi-ke labasemanyuvesi labenta-ke umnyaka wabo wokugcina seyinengi kakhulu-ke i-movement in our public sector public transport usage is also very high live-ke linenshisekelo yekuthi emaswati angabese-ke sekayakhohlwa ukuthi umkhuhlane we-COVID-19-ke ukhona nema-gains noma kumbe imiphumela lemihle lesiyibonako-ke kulo mkhuhlane we-COVID-19 ibese-ke yendeleka phasi ngaleyo ndlela leyo kuhlangene-ke ama-stakeholders lamanyeni lafaka ikhathi-ke libandla lelibukeke tihlakalo ekhaya-ke eSwatini i-National Disaster Management Agency libambisene-ke na-UNICEF libambisene-ke ne-Ministry of Health kanye-ke naye-ke uhulumende welivela kangwane ikhona-ke i-private sector limbambisile-ke uhulumende to develop a concept that emaswati are going to own which unfortunately I am not in a position to divulge for now until His Excellency the Prime Minister Ambrose Dlamini officially declares and announces the name of the campaign le sinenkholelo ngekuyibuka le campaign ukuthi itawenda-ke emaswati ukuthi akhone-ke kuba ne-participation noma kumbe nenzima la idlalako ekutheni-ke lo mkhuhlane uqhubeke ube ngumkhuhlane lo tawucinzeteleka nekuthi-ke emaswati akhone-ke kuphila ngaphasi-ke kwalesiqubuloke lesisha what has happened here is that there are some creatives in the creative space that have beautified the concept of ugeza tandla kufaka-ke ama-mask nabo-social distancing and the likes to make it in such a way that emaswati akhone ukuthi akwende kube ngekwawo nekuthi akhone ku-appreciate-a lokuthi ngiliswati ngingimi ngine-responsibility noma nginemthwalo wekwenta siqiniseko sekuthi umuntu ngamunye uphephile angaphepha-ke kanjani loyo muntu this is what is going to be happening here today. And one of the things that is also going to be happening here is showcasing some of the methods or some of the things that are already happening in the kingdom of Eswatini. Letihambelana nekuthi abantu sebayakhona ukuphila ngaphasi kwalesimo lesithi new normal. Ngibekise nje kutemidlalo yini le yentiwako kutemidlalo lekhombisa lokuthi mangabe uhulumende uthi usivulele kutemidlalo emaswati akende nathi inyathelo nathi etithite kuze ukuthi angadisoli uhulumende ukuthi usholani ukuthi-ke temidlalo setivuliwe. We do have a sports association that is also going to be demonstrating some of the measures lahambelana nema-restrictions noma nema-guidelines abo-COVID-19. We do have people in the public transport sector labe basikhombisa lokuthi yini lelo ebhekekile ukuthi emaswati aqhubeke ayende kude-ke umkhuhlane we-COVID-19 ubeke ngiloyo to cater for the younger ones who are also at home during this period ikakhulukati labo kumbe labasesebancane kakhulu kunemdlalo-ke lowakhiwe lokhulumisa leso simo leso lota ukhona kubenta lokuthi bakhona-ke kufunza balandzelele nekuthi banake-ke tintfo letithite in particular to try and dispel ama-fears noma kucitha kwesaba nema-stereotypes lakhona lahambelana-ke naleto dimo letifaka ikhathi ukuthi lo mkhuhlane we-COVID-19 unjani noma-ke singamelana njani nawo lo mdlalo lowo-ke sitawukhombisa later on after His Excellency the Prime Minister Ambrose Mandvulo Dlamini has made his official remarks alongside the Minister of Health Senator Lizinkosi and also some other stakeholders lafaka ikhathi-ke baka-NDMA and the creatives who are also going to be detailing what this concept is about kungaveta nje emaswatini lokuthi siqhubeke ukele the program from now say probably until isikhathi-ke lapho kuyoba kubo 12 o'clock khona, and just to try and be on board in terms of what is happening kuze ukuthi nalabo kumbela bangekho emakhaya sikhone-ke kubahlephulela ngase babuyile ukuthi namuhla-ke kwenteke ingcayizivela ivenda kangwane lapho khona-ke uthunyiswe-ke umsebenzi wekhuthata-ke emaswadi. And I do hear and understand and appreciate the fact that livela kangwane libonakala-ke lilekuqala kusebenzisa-ke nje kuxhumana kwenta-ke ukuthi umkhuhlane we-COVID-19 ugcine-ke ufike-ke esigabeni lapho khona-ke singathi siwungcobile lo mkhuhlano. Sitting with me on set right now is the CEO of National Disaster Management Agency, Russell Dlamini, a key stakeholder in the fight against COVID-19. That's Tazela nje kafishane, without preempting major details that the Prime Minister, Ambrose Mandulo Dlamini, is going to be giving us later on. Mlangeni, angivusele, nkosi ngiphele ithuba lekusela emaswati namuhla. Siyabonga kakhulu nkosi kuba nathi la. Kune ngilokwendiwe ngema-stakeholders, the government of the Kingdom of Eswatini, the Ministry of Health, your entity, National Disaster Management Agency, kulwa nemkhuhlane we-COVID-19. Sesihambile tinyanga mawuthikumbi yadibala kuyale ko-6-7, so loku nemishikashika letside. Just briefly before we talk to the campaign that is being launched today, let's talk to some milestones and challenges that we've experienced kusaliwa nalo mkhuhlane we-COVID-19. Sase-ke siyangena lo ukuthi namuhla size sisukumisana ngomsebenzi nangu vele kumbe we come from that angle.
Ngiyabonga. Ngeke praise just down of their qala.
Nembala ngkhosi.
So ku lapho baba sector loan from the south out strong to start the good kona eli bheke sele abanayo kuna abanayo iwetshwala but sifuna ukuthi tonke le tindlu lethu ikhulume seyivulwa nabe seseyibulala lokunqoba lesibe nako lokhona kuvula nesikolo ngajanuwari. So basically that is what we are here about.
Yeah. Maybe in a nutshell nje ngoba ungathi fahla kube nabo labana 2 minutes nje emakhaya ukuthi masithi we just want to make some emphasis ukuthi asingabe sesiyekela yini lokho lokuthi abekusukunyiswa namuhla la.
Loko-ke ngicela kuthiselekdawuloni the prime minister
nembala nkosi. Siyabonga kakhulu ukuba nathi la. Ngu-Russell Dlamini, CEO noma-ke chief executive officer we-National Disaster Management Agency. Athula nje ngalokhu emthethweni lokuthi lokuningi vele benkosi lenhle kutawuvedwa-ke nguye-ke umhlonishwa ndvunankulu. Nathi-ke sibe nawo loko mshikashika wekutama kubathola lokuthi phela bikelani emaswati atawuthabukela abe-ati lokuthi kwentekani. Bayagcizelela-ke lokuthi kuye kube kahle lokuthi-ke kube bantu labahlala labavetela-ke lesive lokuthi-ke kwentekani. Noko-ke sesivele sivedile lokuthi ingcikithi yalo msebenzi kulwa nalo mkhuhlane we-COVID-19 nekuthi nje emaswati aqhubeke abambe lapho abambe khona, njengoba-ke sibona-ke tinombolo engazuthi tagcina-ke tisukile le la sichamuka khona, kumbe sabona setenca over 130 at some point. Kodwa-ke lo muhla sibona-ke tinombolo engazukuthi-ke tisheke tingiletoke lethu ingathi tiyange kuba ngconywana. Hulumende-ke uthi yini lesingakwenda kuze ukuthi wonke muntu uhlale kusengcondveni yakhe. Ngizawuthi-ke benkosi lenhla singene ngekhathi sibuke ukuthi umsebenzi uchubeka-ke kanjani. Lokhu ayekhathi-ke inkulumo le ngizawuthi imqoka kakhulu leyo-ke emhlonishwa ndvunankulu Ambrose Dlamini ekhulumisa-ke ingcikithi yalo msebenzi. Ngingaveda-ke noko amaswadi amahle ukuthi utawuthi-ke sekakhulumile-ke umhlonishwa ndvunankulu. Sibe-ke nelithuba lekukhulumisa-ke ama-stakeholders lesicabanga noma lesibona lokuthi ayathinzeka ekugcabeni tekulwisa-ke umkhuhlane we-COVID-19. Lokhu bekhathi-ke betinqola-ke lethwala-ke sive labo-ke laba-disabled basidakala-ke kanjani bona nalamanye-ke ama-stakeholders afakhathi-ke bo-Ministry of Education, the business community, lapho khona-ke bantu bavukela khona-ke emisebentini. Sivele ukuthi imqondo wabo uthini, batalibambisa kanjani-ke live ngekusebenzisa-ke le campaign letabe-ke itulwa-ke ngalokho emthethweni namuhla.
I mean, God had to go at me a number of times before I finally swallowed this. Because we just have such a wrong mindset about what God expects out of us. And you know what religion is? Religion is what we think God expects out of us instead of us looking at what he's done for us. We have worth and value not because of what we do, but because Jesus died for us. Because we're no better than anybody else. Anything that we are that in Christ, or we're nothing at all. And I enjoy ministry so much more now. I'm so comfortable, and I love God, and I like myself, and, you know, I don't care what you think about that, but I just like myself. You know, I spent enough years hating myself. I'm done with all that. Amen.
Watch the brightest talent search in the land on Eswatini TV every Sunday at 5 p.m. The Spotlight, put me on.
Ngivuselele amaswati amahle emsakazweni eswatini TV sikhanekiseke la House on Fire emalandela zeMalkens lapho khona ke umsakazo eswatini TV usakaza ke umsebenzi omkhulu wahulumende welive lakangwane losukunyiswa ke ngumhlonishwa Ndlunkulu Ambrose Dlamini lapho khona ke umhlonishwa atimbanzakanye ke nema stakeholders lokho ayikhathi ke litiko letempilo bo National Disaster Management Agency UNICEF and many others in the DPM's office kudama kulwa ke namkhuhlane we-COVID-19 ikakhulukati ke live litama ke kuthola ke indlela letawu khona ukuthi ende emaswati akuthakasele akujabulele ke kulwa ke namkhuhlane we-COVID-19 esikhathini lesinyenti siyanaka amaswati amahle lokuthi ngidawubekisa bekuvela ke emaphoyisa athi uma ke ungakafaki imaski sidakubopha uma ke ungakafaki kwekuthi noma ke betitolo noma bemabhizinisi uma ke ungakangeni ke wageza tandla isitolo ke awungene kodwa ke kuyabonakala lokuthi ikhona ke indlela lengentiwa kwenda ke lomsebenzi ukuthi ufonzane nokuthi ngilelo nalelo swati elikwathi lokuthi libe ne personal responsibility ukuthi lisekele ke live kulusene ke umkhuhlane iCOVID-19 so vele ke ukhona ke bekunene ke umhlonishwa Ndlunkulu Ambrose Mandvulo Dlamini usavuselwa ke nekuniketwa ke liphuba lichazeleka kahle ke ngalomsebenzi nokuthi ke lihlelo litawuhamba njani kulomsebenzi kodwa ke banengele sabakhulumisa lomuhla lokuphaya ekhathi ke lona litiko letempilo kuva ukuthi ingabe vele sikuphi nalo mkhuhlane ekukhulumisa labo ke laba ku public transport kuva ukuthi bendadabatini kulwisa ke lomkhuhlane njengoba ke sivele sinyenti siyathi lokuthi sigibela wona ke mabhasi siye ke emisebentini sikhulumise nanayo ke i-business community kuva lokuthi live bona batalibambisa njani kulwisa lomkhuhlane we-COVID-19 elitiko letemfundo sifisile ukugqoqisa kuva lokuthi ingabe abantwana vele baphephe kangakanani siyeva ke kulamanye emave lokufaka ekhathi ke bo-United States of America, bo-Brazil, the UK and the likes bakhuluma ngabo-second wave even in the Republic of South Africa sivele ngazuthi-ke kuleli viki imengameli welive leNingizimu Afrika Cyril Ramaphosa utawukhuluma ke nesive ngenhloso yekubuka lokuthi ingazuthi etinyombolo tibuyela ke emuva i-lockdown iku-level 1 e-South Africa kodwa ngivile lokuthi ingathi mangabe lesimo siyaqhubeka elive leNingizimu Afrika litawubuyela ke ku-level 3 asikho yini kuleyo ngoti thina ke singemaswati which is why I think umsebenzi lofanana nalona usineketa ke lithuba singemaswati ukuthi singadikhanzi uhulumende sekade asibuyele ku-level 3 noma level 4 kuvalwe ke ema-sectors of the economy latawuphinzeka affecte wona ke tona ke timpilo temaswati emaswati ke atawukhumbula lokuthi one of the industries or sectors ebekasoloko avaliwe ngesikhathi lesithe is within the entertainment sector ngihleleke na le Ridlamini noma le Rimhlanga enkolise bekunene le riwa kaMhlanga kuva nje ukuthi for so long the entertainment sector beyisoloko ivaliwe because of restrictions that government had put in place to try and curb umkhuhlane we-COVID-19 kuba affecte kangakanani kutasisita ke kuthola lesibhombe kuva ukuthi ama-artist noma kumbe labo labatiphilisa ngekujabulisa ke bantu balimele kangakanani ngalesikhathi ke kuvaliwe. Lokho ke kutawenta lokuthi sibone nekuthi uma ngabe kungaqhubeka kuvalwe ngenza baye ukuthi kumbe sesiyekele kugezatandla kufake ama-mask kwenana kambe social distancing angakanani emathuba yokuthi tikola tingaphinze tivalwe nalamanye ke ma-industries njengekuthengiswa kwetshwala kugcine ke kumile. Larry, angikuvusele mnethu ngobe ntibale kuvusele Maswati.
Ngikusele sibonge kakhulu kulo msebenzi wanamhla le launch lekhona endeka for le campaign John. You know solo simo solo sibi kakhulu and you know as the arts industry we've been affected so much, you know, for 9 months without any work
income
exactly. Yeah. So no kube matima kakhulu but lokumcoka John ukuthi as a nation sibambisane wonke lama sectors akhona nathi ka entertainment industry. We have had an opportunity ukuthi sibe nalama guidelines la khona from the Office of the Arts and Culture Council and which has been well received kakhulu ukuthi ema artist ufuna alandzele ama guidelines for events ama venue owners nalama events organizers. So I think ukumcoka kakhulu ukuthi sibambisane kule
party. Maybe let's talk about how artists make money, Larry. It is very important for Maswati to appreciate ukuthi events that take place on a stage. Yini lokwenza iartist ikhona ukuphila ngako, you know? Because I think for so long kube bekunako lokuthi manje you are still a poet if you are a poet, you know. If you are a musician, you are still a musician, you know. What is your problem, you know? Where was the challenge during the time of the lockdown and restrictions before government said you could start operating under this guideline?
Yes, ama challenge ebekhona le ukuthi as an artist nyabekisa nje iband yonke kunalo band leader ukuze ba performe kumele kube ne audience laba bayiphumelayo iyabhadala igede le mali abayibhadalayo now the artist is able to pay lamba labantu odlala nabo kunalo sound engineer ufuna abhadaleke kunabantu labafake ama tents kule event ufuna babhadaleke kunalo munye nje lo cleaner nje lo cleaner lenzawo security. So vele nje industry yonke bey affected kakhulu,
not just the artist
yeah. Uyabona affected ene thina sibuke nje iartist ngokwathi okay artist x u affectedile but bonke labantu ababenefitayo to ifamily yakhe abamva bakhe lesikolweni abasakhona ukuthi baqhubeke kahle ngoba kude income zona. So bekulukhuni kakhulu.
This now speaks to the importance of adhering to the guidelines. Le uhulumende sewonivulele and I know for instance there is an event taking place, the first live comedy show taking place today. I saw lokuthi nivulele only 100 people for that and I was saying to myself normally these events pack hundreds of people but you are saying to yourselves we are going to bring in 100 only. Why is that and what are the expectations during such a
yes lo kumcoka don akufuni nathi as the entertainment sector sibe excited then sokuvuliwe let's forget sokuphele no kusengakapheli solo le COVID soli khona ayikapheli. So namake lapha nje ugovernment ithi no asibambisaneni sesiyavula nawo bathi bona sabavu sesivulile but asimaintaining the numbers because uma kuna 100 at least kukhona lokutongena lokuncane dani ukuthi kube bethu and into le kahle joni ukuthi if sonke sachubeka sageza tandla samaintain social distance safaka imamaso we are moving forward but sangakwenti konke lokhu lamanye ama-events organizers angalaleli lele mthetho leyo bachubeke bende bangene amaklabhu abantu banike dani utshwala banathisane bendeni bangalandeli ama-guidelines sobuyela kule simo besolo sifika kiso. So umcoka kakhulu ukuthi sibambisane sivule nje kahle gradually. So
I'm sure you've spoken to some of your fellow artists on the side. What are they saying in terms of making sure ukuthi Kulumende sovulile, but they will comply with the guidelines that the government has put in place.
Yes, yes, no, it's so exciting, John, the response here from the industry players. Bambisa sibili arts and culture, because everyone low end the event, they write arts and culture, as Kulumanje in different platforms in the arts sector. Everyone would and you don't know, I mean I can't, no I mean I want to do this. Mukumdu should know yet I'm ready, which is Bambisane song as the industry affecteka live along. You know, so it's a lesson. So I told a song, you know, we had the Nalama industries in that corner. So that is the entertainment industry. As fun to bring it, let's see contributor, a good venue, Mseven Dubel Kuni, Novendua, live a Navaga disaster.
Of course, yeah. But I think maybe lastly, Larry, the advantage of having a stakeholder or a sector like yours in society is the creative element of things. Whereby probably you can try and help government. Is there a conversation within the sector to try and put out more creative messages to appeal to different demographics in our society through the various talents that you have, maybe your music, your acting, your comedy and the likes, you know, just to try and portray content that is also going to try and support what government is doing?
Mm. Yes, true. We have Bolota. Bolota is a puppet project. This afternoon, we'll have an opportunity to this Bible Gelaban. So the show, it'll be, I think, later, I'm not sure, later, because of the TV. Because of the TV, it targets children so they can learn more. You know, we're going to work on the Mazu, in South Africa. But Lagangwane, Bakona Nabo, Babu Batakatela Laban Labo. Then online, we have Ndura, Smalls, Dr. Shakes, quite a number of local comedians. They are doing a lot of these videos online to try and
COVID-19 related videos.
Exactly. Yeah. Then we have a big song, Asibe Munye, which is a collaboration of about over 20 local artists who came together from Akaswa, Swama, Bad Liza Lengoma. They will also perform the song again today.
This is also an indication that they are uniting with the nation against COVID-19. Exactly. Larry, thank you so much for joining us. And we do hope that as the year progresses, especially we're heading towards a very exciting times in December,
where the
festive buzz, you know, brings that kind of excitement.
Yes.
But we do hope nonetheless you will comply and help government to keep the numbers down as it is in the campaign here today. Ngilele mhlanga amaswati amahle ngithi nje ngamcocise kakhulu kanti njengemuntu ke lo ingcenye yabantu ke labakule entertainment industry le kungilolunye ke hlangothi lo lwavalwa ke kusukela ke lo mkhuhlane wabhedbuka umkhuhlane we-COVID-19 kuvela ke sibhombe sekuthi umuntu mangabe kayi artist let's say for instance the person is a comedian akubi nguye kuphela kumbe lo limalako ngesikhathi uhulumende sekavalela lohlangothi banyenti kakhulu ke abantu abalimalako lo muntu kokucala unemndeni unetihlobo unebantwana kunebantu kumbe labanye labe bathola umsebenzi ngekuthi kumbe uorganize noma ke ubitelo komcimbi wakhe lothide when it is closed because of non-adherence issues ukhanza ukuthi ke sebaningi ngebantu abalimalako in our society as we have seen in other sectors as well. Muhle kakhulu ke lo msebenzi osukumeswa kwamaswati amahle kulabo kumbe labathanza ke kuhlanganyela nathi. Ngingaveta nje bekunenela ukuthi ngumsebenzi lapho khona ke livela kangwane ngaphasike kwelitiko ke letempilo libuthise ke ma stakeholders noma kumbe inhlangothi letithinsekako ke edinzabeni ke temkhuhlane wo COVID-19 kudama ke kuthola ke indlela letawenda ke liswati nalelo swati lithathe ke iresponsibility nge noma libe ingcenye yokuthi ke likwati ukuthi litibute lona ukuthi ngenda ini mina kuphephisa ke liswati lakithi ukuthi lingawutholeke umkhuhlane wo COVID-19. Ngilokotayelekile kakhulu kathi maswati amahle lokho ekhathi ke ugeza tandla kusanitizer i-social distances nekuthala ke ufake isifonyo ikakhulu kathi ke lapho kunebantu khona lesikunakako ngalo msebenzi lona ukuthi akusiko kumbe ukuthi uhulumende uphinzaphinza info yinyekeleka ke wayenda noma ke laka kwayekhuluma lokumnanzi noma ke lokuhle ngalo msebenzi kubona uhulumende athole ke indlela leti ndawuthi ngalesilumbi ti creative ukuthi nalelo swati likwati lokuthi litigabhe ukuthi mina kukhona lengikwendako ekunciphisa ke umsebenzi noma ke umkhuhlane we-COVID-19 kungaba ngilabasebhizinisini labasetikolweni kungaba ukuthi umncane noma kumbe umdala bogogo nabomkhulu nakubona ke ema agencies within the communication industry avula ke iminyango lokho yakhathi ke emaphephandzaba imisakato yetitombe bethe misakato wemoya kuvulela ke tinhlelo letita ukukhona kuhambisa lama messages lafa yakhathi ke lawa ke lesta wabona ke umthonishwa ndvunankulu ke awasukumisa lomuhla sabahlola ke embabane njengoba ke sikana ke seke la eMalkens siphinde ke sibuye ku Thematutane esathembe nje ukuthi ke ku Thematutane ke umthonishwa ndvunankulu tabe ke sakhuluma naso ke Sive ekuchaza kabanti ngalomsebenzi lowethulwa lomuhla. Sibuyile ke masonto amahle ke eMalkens House on Fire eMalandelazi lapho ke kunemsebenzi ke lothulwa ke ngumhlonishwa ndvulu Amros Dlamini umsebenzi ke wekutama kulula ke esiven luhlelo lolutawulekelela ukuthi uhulumende alo ke nemkhane we-COVID-19 luhlelo ke selivele licalile ngephathi masonto amahle lesibabhekile ke sibakhulume kulo msebenzi nguye Russell Dlamini lo ngu-program director lokho ekhathi ke besibuko sesive who are also part of the people that have helped develop the concept esikhulumisa ke lomuhla kanye ke nendvuna yelitiko letempilo lezinkosi kanye ke nomhlonishwa ndvunankulu asibona ukuthi kuqhubekani ngephathi masonto amahle.
round hand of applause, please. Thank you for opening this important event for us in prayer. Recently, Your Excellency, I was in a meeting where somebody made the emphasis trying to teach people what amen means. Because often people would use the word amen as a filler word. So when they run out of words, they say amen, amen. And yet amen means so be it. And then when you say amen to something that you don't want to happen, you find yourself saying so be it to the wrong thing. So this team here was saying amen, that the name of the Lord should be praised. Hallelujah, amen. We're going to move on with the program. We're going to request Mr. Mangaliso to please come forward. He's going to give us a very brief understanding of the event today. Please come forward. And I do want to alert all of us that we are going to be adhering to our COVID-19 regulations by sticking to the maximum time allowed for large gatherings like ours. So over to you, Mr. Dlamini.
Hello. Sivusele Badmene, Sivusele Baholbelive Tindvuna, Prime Minister, Your Excellencies, Your Honorable Ministers, and distinguished guests. Lamuhla sihlangene lapha after a while where we've been working on consolidating the COVID response campaign. Sesifike esigabeni lapha sesithi sokumele ukuthi kuqale a new phase in the whole communication, which then encompasses all the programs and interventions that have been done since partial lockdown, 23 March 2020. This has been a journey that I didn't travel alone. Ngihambisene nebaka NDMA, nebaka Minister of Health, nelihhovisi la DPM, sisebenzisana nebaka RISE, ne 32 acres. Lomuhla sitawucela ukuthi bekunene sonke sibone lokuthi qala nje lo msebenzi ucollaborative akusiyo umsebenzi lokuthiwa welitiko lelithithe sizama lokuthi nyalo sale silwa nale COVID sesihlangane sonke. And in so doing sizame lokuthi ke sibonisane ukuthi awu azame ukuthi le timbo tonke lesitendako sithule umfu athi ukuthi naye angangena kusiphi isigaba kuze sinaye afake lokuthithe sivivanene ngoba akusasiyo indzaba yanoma ngibani seyindzaba yethu sonke. Sesizama-ke lokuthi sithi sibuyela timvoti sibuyela esimeni noma sesingena esimeni lesisha, but sibe sathi lokuthi sendela ukuthi kunganobese sokuba nalenye i-wave leta bese seyiphinde yaphazamisa kulokhu lesi esisikuplanele bo-2021. Kule campaign-ke sibukete kwakuthi sonke sive sibe nekwaso kusukela kulabadzala bogogo bomkhulu bobaba emakhaya bantwana. Ngisho nabokhewane esinekwabo lokutawuba almost like a superhero lesitakulonja nako sikulonjele kusinabokhewane labancane nabekhaya basikhumbude ukuthi sigcoka tifonyo, sigeza tandla, sigcina umkhathi. Kunalokunye-ke nyalo njengoba nje sesibonele ukuthi cha abantu sebacalile banathanathe manzi amponjwana. Nalapho solo siyacela ukuthi bekunene sithi sikwenda lokho sikwende sathi kokuthi ayikapheli i-COVID kodwa-ke kuze ukuthi sikhona lokuthi siku-enjoyelele siku-enjoyako asiku-enjoye phansi kwalama-regulations lasabekiwe lesilowalandzelako labekwe ngelo litiko letembilo. Lokuningi-ke lomuhla kutakwenteka ngala kuphinze futhi kwenteke ngaphandle kodwa-ke sitawuthatha lithuba ukuthi silandzele Ndvunankulu mase sekaphuma umhlonishwa sizawulandzela yena ke mase sekucetsiwe, but lokuningi kakwendela la kuphinze kuchubekele ngaphandle sizayibona ke iprocession. Kangibonge kakhulu, ngibonge nina.
Asimshaya Ntanda siyabonga Nkosi. Akakhudlwanyana kunalokho. All right. Thank you very much. At this stage, I would request the Honorable Minister of Health to come and make her remarks.
Your Excellency, the Right Honourable Prime Minister of the Kingdom of Eswatini, Honourable DPM, Minister and Cabinet colleague, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Ngiyabonga Program Director, Your Excellency, ema remarks am lamuhla ataba mafisha. Ema remarks am khosi ataba mafisha lamuhla. Lamuhla kuseni bengise emcimbini lapha besilontsha khona i commemoration ya World AIDS Day. Lokubalekile ku AIDS ukuthi kusethe 36 years kufika lapha umhlaba sosidumisa khona ukuthi 95% wemaswati lane leligciwane asaya sathi status sawo. 95% walabo labasathi status sabo ngoba bathestile bakuma ARVs. 95% walabo laba kuma ARVs vele lapha emtimbeni le virus is suppressed. Took us 36 years. 36 years ngifuna isive singive kahle. It's a long time. Ngoba ema viruses nasingawanaki singakhoni ku sikumele tulu siwasebende. Siba netinkinga lena ke yavele yasiphica kusukela ecaleni. Le ngaboma 90s bantu bebafa kakhulu la even. Ema infection rate abele ngetulu kwabo 18,000. Lapha sesikhona khona infection rate ngaphansi kwa 2,000. Kodwa lesi sikubona kuleyo virus leya ka HIV. Ngikuthi sekumile. Bekusoloko kwehla khona lapha kwehle khona kakhulu. Safika lapha sesise umuntu nje akathi angathi ukuthi u positive aqala treatment. Vele ke infection yehla kakhulu inombolo tetu abadinhle kakhulu. Sekumile ke manje. Lapha sikhona khona kume phasi kunjengana kwaka COVID ngkhosi ukuthi in the past 6 months we were fighting a fight that we all see as a very good fight ngoba sisive with your leadership ne leadership yemakhosi we have risen up to the occasion senda show ukuthi siyati protect imicha badzala ke kuloko bekunguthi i protection kulomkhuhlane bengansi imits i-protection lomkhuhlane bekungukuthi sifake ama-mask sigeze tandla sikhweshelane nathi into letingaphathelwane nemisi letenta ukuthi ngamunye ngamunye singemaswadi sikhone ukuthi sisukumele etulu sitinake thina esitounaka nesive sonke lapho sesikhona khona ngkhosi inombolo tethu tiyakhombisa ukuthi setehle kakhulu sisuke lapho bethi setulu kakhulu salahlekelwa abantu abaningi kulomkhuhlane sesisenzaweni lapha sibuka khona solo nje sibala 116 webantu abashonile solo waqala umkhuhlane emalanga seze manengi kukhona ke igroup ke le ncane lengiba kuyo lekuthi each day nakude lofile siya celebrate ngoba sine njengelitiko ngkhosi letempilo sibuka kwekuthi nasingafika endzaweni lapha kutabede lofako kuphele emavika bemanengi kuphindze kusilabo infection ba daily babe ngaphansi kwa 5 yabona lapha igoal ayikhona khona sengaphansi kwa 20 manje sibe ngaphansi kwa 5 then sizawucabanga sichasho sisesifike lapho sicontroller khona sesibheke ku 0 siveke siya celebrate nyalo ngoba i social space eyivulekile emabhizinisi asavulekile kodwa nyalo sifuna ukuthi siveni asicaphele ngekuthi phela kulwa nevirus kufuna ukuthi kube nevaccine kube negoma lokuthi HIV sasesikhasilisise kangaka kude le vaccine kuthi ngeke ukuthi kube nebehavior change sibe nema new normals lamanengi including ukusetshenziswa kwamacondoms including ukuthi bothe testa regular abanye, including ukuthi unathe ama ARVs on a day-to-day basis. Nalapha lapha siya khona iCovid isawuphila nayo, kodwa iCovid itawuchubeka isibulale nangabe singathathi lama precautions lekufuna siwathathe. Wona lala ngafaka umuthi ngoba sisede ivaccine. Sive sibhekile baye babhale nje nisasehlihle tingibhalela athi hawu sive kusukune vaccine lenjena kune vaccine lenjena your excellency kunema vaccine trials la over 100 umhlaba wonke kukhona la hambe mbili lafika la kubo 10 akhona la hambe mbili kakhulu lamathathu lamane lapha nasi sibukeliso ngakhona ukuthi nakuvela lithuba lokuthi seyikhona ivaccine le safe ukuthi isafe kusukela emvaneni iye kumakelo tetfele iyofika kumnomzala iphindze le vaccine ikhone kulwana leligciwane kube le ngatulu kwa 90% nasekufike lapho sesikwathi sikuyendeka lokho sita ukhona nathi kusisikhone ukuthi siyirole out seven sibe part of sibhalisile ke siphakamise tandla etindzawo letinengi sibuke elikhalweni ukuthi lapho nakhona lapha singena khona ema trials your excellency uta sawukhona ukuthi sikubike lo kodwa esiveni kwamanje sifuna ukuthi sikhumbule imessage ibe yini okusina saphila naleligciwane tikhona tinfo letisithe letisivikelako letenda ukuthi ufuna singesuki kudo singesuki kudo ngoba nasuka kudo akukho safe sidawulimala siluze konke lokube sisi sesikuachivile ngalawo magama lamafisha ngkhosi ngifuna nje lokuthi you know siyabonga siveni siphakamele tulu siyabonga ku leadership yakho ne concern yakho ne involvement ne cabinet yonke siyabonga ku leadership yemakhosi kuloko njengoba wathi uthi beba siphusha on a daily basis but ngiphumisa sive kakhulu ukuthi sisukumele tulu asikakwapheli ke nebekunene asichubekeni sibe safe ngiyabonga
ngicela sishayeni kakhulu kunalo ngoba you have to clap like your life depends on her. Clap more. Khabe kumene ngithangisho nje ukuthi umuntu nakathola ithuba lekuhlola ukuthi abantu labadzala njengahulumende baholi bahulumende basebenza kanjani. Uye bese uyamangala ukuthi balala nini? Baphumula nini? So lokulokushiwo ngiminister nje la of health. Ngidawuphinze ngithi ngicela ukuthi bahloni imphenje abantu abadzana bashale tanda. Sengisho umhlonishwa Ndunankulu nema cabinet ministers a bashale ntanda. Ngoba basebenza around iCovid ke ibafake on duty even on Saturday on Sunday. So siyabonga kakhulu irole labayidlalile. Ngicela kusho ukuthi sesichubeka siya phambili. Lo msebenzi wethu uya broadcastwa njengoba sikhuluma live through Swazi TV nakuyo YouTube. Sithanda kubonga ke nokuphakamisa kwekuthi bantu labangeva emadlebeni nabo lamhlanje bakhethed for njengabona sisi ngalaqeleni asihumshela. Loku ke sikwendela kwekuthi bangasaleli ngemuva. Sisebenzisana ke lethi hlangano tabo labaphila nekukhubateka kanye nabo belwimi lesandla kwekuthi lo msebenzi any message that the Ministry of Health leyikhulumako ihambe ifike kubo nato tonke indzawo nokwekuthi ke nalaba labaphila nalabantu labangeva emadlebeni nabo bafundiseke ukuthi bangabasita kanjani. At this juncture I will humbly request the Honorable Deputy Prime Minister to now come forward and make his remarks. Ngicela simemukele ngentandla.
Mhlonishwa ndunankulu welive lemaSwati. Induna tembuso lekhona lapha, Minister for Health na Minister for Tourism. Ama stakeholders labo laba lesisebenzisana nabo kulomsebenzi tisebente mbuso nalabo labesekele lomsebenzi lwentwa lamhla nanonke then khona lapha umuntu nje akanivusele ekuseni kulomsebenzi lomkhulu kangaka uqala ngitawuqala mhlambe ngekusho ukuthi ngibonge umhlonishwa ndunankulu kwekuthi ede lamhla la atokwethula lo mkhankaso wendlela lensha lekufanele siphile ngayo ukuze siphephe kulo mkhuhlane lo wasihlasela singawathi nokuthi umkhuhlane lonjani. Le ndlela ke latayethula umhlonishwa ndunankulu indlela lekhomba kona ukuthi uhulumende wembube uconze kuphephisa wena phinze kuphephe tihlobo umndeni phinze kuphephe sive ngoba lo mkhuhlane lona awukakapheli usachubeka. Sithi ke ndunankulu umuntu asakubonga ukuthi ube khona. Ngangisho ukuthi kuphumelela kwalo msebenzi nekubambisana lokukhona ekulweni nalo mkhuhlane longaka si lokubukeka kuyimpumelelo. Sibonga lokuthi buholi bengwenyama, buholi bebukhosi ukhombisile ukuthi uyanakelela kunene. Ngithe ngiyabona kanye langa ngabona afake imask asemsebentini waphinze wafaka imask emabillboard la nawe ndlula khona ndunankulu boyo ungathi uyakubuka uthi wentani nawubuka lendlela lofake le mask uhambe kuthuthumela ukuthi nangabe umholi walelive ufaka lokukhombisa kona ukuthi ngete wabe nawe so enta lokunye ngoba kufuneka ukuthi ulandzele lala kwentako ukukhombisa ukuthi live lifanele liphephe lokunye ndunankulu. Ngithi angikubonge mhlonishwa nawe kakhulu ngoba kulendlela losebenta ngayo ukhanza ukuthi ngelanga nangesikhathi ngesikhathi uyabuta kulethe inhlangothi lethamba embili ekulweni nalesifo noma lomkhuhlane ngokuthi namhla kwentekani nilungisene kulokunye uhlungikhanza nami ngingasi ready bese ngithi aw I'll call you back your excellency I'm in a short meeting ngisuke ngingasi ready ke ndunankulu nangisho lokho ngoba kunenglo lokubalambi kwami bese ngithi ke hey angithole lisu nami lokuthi ngibane ngukhweshise kancane bese ngiyagijima ngiyobuta ukuthi lapha ke nami nangifika leso ungathi ngikwami kanti sengibutiwe nami ndunankulu ngibongeke lokho ukuthi naka health na minister ka health na NDMA sike coordination sekuba litiko leliphini landunankulu. Ngibonga ke ndunankulu nalokuthi induna yetempilo iyatinikela ike yangishayela ngabo 12:30 ikukhona le yakufuna lokulaka ucoordination ngiyathi buthi ulala nini kanti wena wawubonake lokuthi kuyasetshentwa ndunankulu kaku gahlalwa ngoba lesifo sihlasela umkhuhlane uhlasele untshintshe indlela abantu labacabanga ngayo udale ema mental issues njena so wabona ukuthi ubhekile sithi nje ngithi njengombonge ndunankulu minister ka health ukuthi lo msebenti utinikele kakhulu. I think kube nje bengi nemandla bengathi bamshayele tandla nalelo ukuthi une team basi basebenta lolu technical okuconzene nabo ukuze sitokhona kuphepha. Ngiyibonga ne cabinet lethe ingwenya mayihole ngoba nayo noma kungesiko oltiko ematiko abo lawa kepha le interest nalokuphusha nalokubambisana kwinto lemgcoka kakhulu leyenta ukuthi mhlambe nalokuguquka kwetindlela lesi diphethe ngana nalokuphepha kuvikela nemabhizinisi. Usho kona ukuthi le team ye cabinet ndunankulu ngitsa angibonge mina ngibongele na minister health ngoba isibambisile kukhona ga health emakomiti akhona bese kuba nemakomiti laka langa la ka Finland ndunankulu lang 13 ngoba ungeva sesikhuluma livi libe linye sithi akwentwe nje una 13 working groups lahlalela kusebenta kunema group aka transport aka education aka health nalamanengi ngete ngawabalonke lamhla your excellence kepha ngitsi nje umhlaba kawathi lokuthi akusiyo nje into lovuka ekseni uthi sekutakwento ukuthi baka transport ufuna bakhulume ukuthi kutasetshentwa njani ka transport baka health basho ukuthi bafuna ini baka water and sanitation basho basho nalabanye labaconzene ne communication so bonke labantu nankulu futhi ngithi umuntu akababonge ngoba kude mhlambe lo babongako nalobadiko lokuthi bakhona bakhona ndunankulu noma nisiva sikhuluma siqinile ukuthi akusuke intwa nje uyapi sisuke sisuka le bathamba ke wena uthi uyapi sihambe sisho njalo la kune ma teams latinikele nalama technical officers lesebenta nawo ndunankulu ngitsi angiwabonge nawo kakhulu nesive nje ngete ngasala ngete ngashiya kusibonga ngoba balalele ukuthi lesi lomkhuhlane ufuneka uvikelwe njani na ungakavikele utawulimala wena kulimala umndeni wakho kulimala umnotho kulimale konke lokungahle kulimale si yabonga nje kakhulu ndunankulu ngiko ngide akusimle into okhuluma bengitsi nje bama kube kubonga ngiseta ukucela nawe ukuthi utengala uto si nike mavu okusikhuthata nekwekuthi usitshele ukuthi sesitawuphila njani nyalo umhlaba utokwazi ukuthi utadivikela njani ngigcine ke your excellency kubonga la kamalandela sivama kuta lapha nakune ne bushfire babasa ke imlilo la ngaphandle siyibone bente kube hlathi bese kuba ibushfire sibonga ke ukuthi namhla bavele ba donate lenza ukuthi aside la nabo batimbanzakanya nalomsebenti wengwenyama wokufikela sive kule pandemic ukuthi nabo bakhona la nebaka UNICEF nabo bakhona kulomsebenti nalabanye lesivele sisebenta nabo bengede ngabacetsa bonke kepha nje UNICEF ne Premier nebaka kwakuthiwa iSiric Eric manje ukahle ya Eric Nyalo bese kuba ne SNG bonke laba siyababonga nje ndunankulu ekutinikela ekutheni ukuze lokuphumelela umkhuhlane ndunankulu sitimisele kunqoba sitageza tandla ngemanti nensipho emanti agelete sihlale singahlali ndzawonye sihlale ucamama kulomunye singayi lapha kunecuku khona singanathisani futhi ndzawonye inkosi nibusise ngisakucela ndunankulu ukuthi mane
Ngihlala phansi bekunene. Ngidawucela ukukhumula imask bekumele mangikhuluma bese uforma letibuko kodwa ke masinyane nje ngangicetsa ukukhuluma ngidayibuyisela bekunene. Hayi ukuthi ngipromota kungagcokwa kwemamask. Liphini landvunankulu indvuna tembuso letikhona labaphethe kahulumende CEO waka NDMA kanye ne team lohamba nayo sibonge kakhulu nalabo abalakhaya House on Fire i-media nani nonke bekunene siyandivusela ekuseni. Ngicela nje kucala ngecoca indzaba lapha le hambisana nalo lesihlangane ngako namhla lapha. Indvuna yetempilo na nemhlonishwa DPM sebavetile lesihloko ukuthi sihlangene ngani la ukuthi livela kangwane se selithatha selifika esigabeni lala khona sekufuna sisalesi engager lelinye ligiya salesi shintsha lokuthide kunendvodza lapha le lebeyine problem inekunatha tshwala beke i-alcoholic ngalamafish. Nganye ilanga ke yasithatha sinqumo ukuthi namuhla ngifuna kuyiyekela le habit yekunatha tshwala. Fika ke ekhaya kunendzawo la bekabeka khona ugqwele isela yakhe lapha bekabugcina khona. Afike ke akhanze ke kunemabhodlela laphasi athathele kuqala ibhodlela alibuke khanze thile empty alilahle phasi athi you are responsible wena namuhla umndeni wami uhlukubethekile ngenxa yakho lahla phasi ibhodlela phinze athathele elinye alibuke nalo empty athi wena responsible ngilahlekelwe nangumsebenzi ngenxa yakho lahla phasi ibhodlela liphihle thathele elinye nalo empty alibuke athi wena responsible wena ihealth yami angisaphili kahle sengihlala ngigula nje onke malanga ngenxa yakho lahla phasi ibhodlela athathele elinye evungathi liyesinza sinza ligcwele alibuke acabange alibuke athi wena you are not responsible. So bekunene kuyinjabulo lenkulu kithi ukuthi namhla sibe la sihamba nemhlonishwa DPM netindvuna nama officials bekunene ngithi nje ngingangeni kule nkulumo yami lengilungisile ngesilungu angicale nje ngekuphawula bekunene ukuthi livela kangwane noma kangithi uhulumende wembubu uthi tena kangene hovisi wakhanza simo njengoba sonke sathi bekunene semnotho singasiso lesikahle wase ke wakha luhlelo lesilibite ngekuthi strategic roadmap lolwethule eminyakeni lophelile njengalamanye amave ke lakhona emhlabeni livela kangwane uhulumende bekane plan yekuthi nga 2020 kutabe endani kakhulu kakhulu i mandate lebe sinayo sithunywe yona si cabinet si uhulumende kufukula lomnotho le simo sawo besingasasiso lesikahle wahamba ke nasifika ke ku 2020 sadibana ke nale challenge ya COVID-19 dashinja tonke tindvo bekunene njengoba nje sathi namhla sesifaka timforce 44 nyu sesenda tindo lesingathi besingatendi phambilini bekunene so ubongile umhlonishwa DPM emabandla lehlukahlukene lebekenda lomsebenzi nami ngithi bekunene angivumelane naye ngibunge yena kakhulu DPM bekunene ngoba uthi tena uqala lomsebenzi imbube emhlaba yamemetela simo lesiphuthuma ku even kwase ke sekudinga ukuthi kwakhiwe emabandla libandla libe liholwa nguye umhlonishwa DPM nelinemati ema teams lamaningi kuhambe kahle bekunene loku and ngithi angibonge kakhulu DPM ne team yakhe nelitiko lakhe basebenza ne team yaka NDMA bekunene siphinde sibonge na Minister Health njengoba nje sashito DPM ukuthi baka health bende lomkhulu umsebenzi ngalokuthi lengcinama besibhekene nayo bekuyingcinamba yetempilo bekunene it was a health problem it is a health challenge lelesibhekene nayo sibonile ke ukuthi uma uqala lomkhuhlane bekunene si litiko nawo onke nje mabandla lasebentile nami ngithi angitibongele ngoba bekunene kwende umsebenzi wabalula namuhla mawukhuluma nebani labaningi bathi livela kangwani rater amongst the best in Africa khona nje report bengifunda ikhuluma ngema decrease kuma infections bathi livela kangwani is in the top 5 kuma decreases angathi ke noma mhlambe ku temporary but lama statistics nalama targets minister lakhuluma ngawo bekunene vele amqokwa nathi siwathatha ku head of state bekunene siwathatha kumholi welive uyasho lokuthi isifiso sakhe ukuthi uphele lomkhuhlane wa COVID-19 sive semaswati sobuyela esimeni sichubeke sisebente sibuyele empilweni so lokuthi nje sithi khandle kangaka sisebenze kangaka bekunene vele sifise kufika kuleso sigaba leso ukuthi kuthiwe lomkhuhlane so lamva kwe bekunene sesichubeka nempilo sesiya embili angiphindze ke bekunene ngibonge la ngibonge kakhulu uNkulunkulu bekunene siyazi ukuthi emaswati bekathandaza kakhulu sisive thine lesimesaba kuNkulunkulu lesimethembako impendulo tethu tonke tiqhamuka kuye naloko ukuthi nje sikhonile kulwa nalolu mkhuhlane lomkhulu kangaka lo sihlukubetekile sagcina sesihlale etindlini bekunene kulukhuni ngishayela babu wami njenganyelanga ukuthi hey mntwana nami sesaguja landlini sesaba yifenisha landlini ngilesimo lebesibhekene naso bekunene kodwa ke siyakholwa ukuthi uNkulunkulu usitile futhi usaqhubeka ukuthi asisita bekunene siyawabonga emaswati siyabonga abafundisi netihlelo nje letahlukene lebe divele ikhombisa kona ukuthi sive semaswati lithemba lisibeke kuNkulunkulu namuhla ke bekunene stowethula lapha lohlelo lolusha lo seluthi sekumele enyalo sisale sibumbana sibamunye simaswati kwesibili sisale sishintsha nani indlela lesiphila ngayo sisale sikwemukela lokuthi COVID-19 so ushintshile tinto letiningi angeke tinto disafana nayidolo kune naku le sigcizelela evikini leliphelile sethule ihlelo esiveni ngendzaba yetshwala ukuthi sekubheke ukuthi lo tshwala buvula kunathwa kwetshwala sesibheke ukuthi bunathike kanjani abantu bathi iphathe njani ngendzaba yetshwala ngoba siyathi bekunene ukuthi tshwala naso kunathile uyashintsha simo sakho ingcondo lo cabanga ngayo nendlela nje lo wenda ngayo tindo ukwenda ukuthi kube lula ukuthi yonke lemigomo lebekiwe tiko letempilo namhlabuhlangene kube likhulu ukuthi uyilandzele. Kungako ke sehlulelo lohlelo ukuthi asale sikwemukela simaswati ukuthi vele impilo ayisafani nayidolo. Sekumele ukuthi sende tindlo ngalokwehlukile ebekunene. Ngiwo ke kakhulu esitokwethula namuhla ukuthi ume kucala ngawe wena uwedwa nje lokuthi ukwemukele lo bese ke so usita ke nalabo aseceleni kwakho ukuthi basale bakwemukela lokho kungako ke sithi ngamunye ngalinye liswati alititshele ukuthi selita uphila kule simo lesisibhekene naso selita uphila ngalokwehlukile lilandzele yonke lemigomo lihloniphe yonke lemigomo lebekiwe bekunene kona kutaba likhulu njengoba ngishito nje sekumele sifake ema mask ngaso sonke isikhathi kumele sikhweshelane ngaso sonke isikhathi ngoba lo mkhuhlane bekunene lesibhekene nawo uyingodi kakhulu uyingodi kakhulu kungako ke kumcoka lokuthi silandzele lemiyalo lesinikwe yona bekunene ngilo litiko letempilo na hulumende lakhuluma ngawo lokunye ke lokumcoka lesitoku thula namuhle siveni ukuthi yati ukuthi nginaku iBhayibheli lithi unake makhelwane wabo your brother's keeper your people's keeper wathi ukuthi mkhulu wakho lona 90 years nangaba sekhona malume wakho gogo wakho umnakenu bonke labantu laba bay responsibility yakho na ubabona thabalandzele lemigomo ubakhude ubahlalise phansi ngoba ufuna ukuthi bavikeleke nawe futhi uvikeleke kulomkhuhlane nayo nje umlayeto lesito wethula esiveni namhla bekunene ekuthenini vele lomkhuhlane lohlelo lesethulako lutasisita bekunene maswati onke akakwemukele lesikubonako kwenteka kulamanye amave e-Europe I think kuyitolo noma kokuthatha umongameli waseFrance umemetele ukuthi sebaqalela phasi ba-introducer i-lockdown England nakhona kulu-introduce i-lockdown nakubo Italy ngoba letinombolo setikhulile so lomkhuhlane lesibhekene nawo bekunene awukapheli kungoti bawo ke ngilokuthi kusene kwenteka uphindze futhi uvuke kabusha na uvuka kabusha bathi ke kuvamise kuba ingodi kakhulu kutawula imali abantu abaningi so asingabi careless sibe sitsebesele bekunene lomkhuhlane ungazi ukuthi sowengcile asifunde kunaba labasembili kwethu bekunene lamave lamanye ikakhulu e-Europe nase-America la sibona khona tinombolo isetulu kakhulu sithi ke namuhla lo ulumende wembube wethula nje lolo hlelo lolo bekunene lokho kuthi asemukele lempilo lesha ligama lawo ke lo hlelo lesethula kubekunene silubita ngokuthi ngumgqini ufuna utiqine wena ugcine nalabo aseceleni kwakho ugcine ne community yakho ngumgqini nje ukuthi sifuna ukuthi uqhubeke uphile kungabi lula nje ukuthi ungenwe ngulomkhuhlane sethula ke lolo hlelo lolo luhambisana nato tonke letinye tinhlelo tahulumende lesithethulile lelunye nje ihlelo lolumqoka lolwethuliwe ngilolwe kufukula umnotho bekunene lesibita ngokuthi economic recovery plan so dining tinhlelo letethuliwe esiveni bekunene sithi ke asibonge kakhulu ukuthi emaswati asavele atakwenda lokhu bekunene lesiku sitokwethula namuhla la kunalokunye ke lengithi angikuphawule la bekunene livela kangwane hulumende empeleni wenda lokukhulu wendela sive semaswati lokuningi lo emaswati lakhola angakubadaleli mhlambe nje kutawufuna ukuthi singuhulumende sesike sinike isikhathi siwatshele emaswati ukuthi yini uhulumende la endaba ngoba mhlambe asikuveti kakhulu lo la ku COVID-19 nje imali lechithiwe nguhulumende netinhlangano letahlukene kwendelwe maswati sifaka ema boreholes silungisa ema boreholes lonke lelivela kangwane kuze kuthi bantu batokhona kuba nemanti lahlobile bakhonene kulandzela lemigomo bekunene bantu basitiwe ngekudla banikwa kudla bekunene elabo laba labakhonile usitakala nalaba bebaye etibhedlela baya esteki referral hospital bekunene na ufika le ulashwa mahala uhlala mahala udla mahala na ufika le labaninga bakwathi lo bekunene ngisho lokho ngoba ngeke ngakhuluma nalabanye labamanye mavu batha kwendeki lento le kuyabhadalwa le lomunye nje bekangitshela dokotela dokotela wanaba lababuke kuthiwa ma internal organ dokotela ulisebenza lapha e-government hospital angitshela ngana into leseyanza lebe ingekho phambilini leye kugeza iso kubantu ukuthi sekwanzile kakhulu la kangwane angitshela ukuthi lapha uhulumende usawasite maswati cishe mahala kune maswati nje lahamba ayogeza iso onke malanga asitwa uhulumende angitshela ukuthi kulamanye amave akukho lo uyabhadala uhulumende uinvestile uspenda imali emshinini uyakhona nje kwenda e-RFM kamanzini uyakhona kwenda embabani uyakhona kwenda kahlathi sifiso sethu ukuthi tonke letibhedlela letikhulu la kangwane ukhone ukuthi nawe yakhona ukhone eksitakala sekuyanza lokhu bekunene bathi kwanziswa ukuthi kwanza umkhuhlane wawo kugula kwe high blood pressure ne nashukela letifo letimbili lesetikhula kakhulu bekunene ngitwe lesetibanga tilimata letiso ngiko nje bani sebaba ninganga sebadzinga ke le machine sibahambe bayo kuthiwa yini kodwa kuyodala ngesingisi dialysis lokugeza letiso nami ngimangele ukuthi sebaninganga abantu lesebadzinga lolusito lolu kangwane ngoba akusinto lebeyikhona iyanze kakhulu phambilini konke lokhu emaswati akhona kusitakala kuhulumende bekunene ngithi anguvete lokhu ngoba ngalesinye isikhathi uma ungabatsheli bantu bayibangadi bacabange nje ukuthi awukude uhulumende lasendela kona bekunene ikakhulu kuleta itempile vele uhulumende wembube utimisele kungedabones utimisele ukuthi nedibhedlela nema-clinics bani abafika khona bathole ulusito sitimisele vele ukuthi sifuna ukuthi lama ratings elive laphathene netempilo nakubuka emhlaba wonke livela kangwane libukeke isezingeni leliseduku siyakholwa ukuthi ngekubambisana nesive kubambisana nabo bonke labasebenza kweVenice awukhona bekunene ufika kulesigaba lesi sekwekuthi nathi sesiya nje ku 2022 vision 2022 usho lokho bekunene ukuthi tempilo lizinga letempilo kuna libe setu ngeke uthi uku 2022 bantu basasukola nangabe bagula nekuthola lisito nje utempilo bekunene bakube likhuni ufuna ukuthi kube lula kube dudane uphindze kube kungabaduleli bantu usitakala ngetempilo sonato letinto okuhulumende wembube lasilathisebentako une it gives me great pleasure to join you here this morning for this launch, which once again signifies our desire to look beyond the current predicament we are facing. Indeed, it has been 7 months since COVID-19 besieged our country and the entire world and altered life as we know it. While no one and nothing could have prepared us for this calamity, we can look back with pride at the unity and determination that has characterized our gallant fight as a nation against this stubborn enemy up to this far. While we are still not yet out of the woods, we carry with ourselves the knowledge that working in unity as Emaswati is within us to withstand attacks even from vicious enemies such as COVID-19. It is based on this premise that we are joined here this morning to launch the Umgcini Behavioral Change National Campaign. This is a campaign whose clear call is for unity, solidarity, and togetherness from all Emaswati. This is also a campaign that reminds us that while we are still well within this COVID-19 battle, there is light at the end of the tunnel, but we will only get closer to that light if we work together. Most importantly, this is a campaign that puts emphasis on everything, starting with individuals, starting with you. As we have been told countless times by the health experts, my well-being starts with me. The Umgcini Behavioral Change National Campaign calls on each Liswati to take good care of themselves, and by so doing, we will be taking care of those next to us, and ultimately the nation as a whole. By being my people's keeper, one becomes exemplary, and this characteristic will filter all the way down, permeating the very fabric of our society. As we begin navigating the waters of this new normal, it is crucial that we do so with the full commitment of taking care of not just ourselves, but also of those around us. This begins with simple but important habits, including washing hands regularly, wearing our mask, and watching our distance, as well as avoiding crowded spaces, congested areas, and close contacts. Collectively, when we do this, we will not just be taking care of ourselves, but we will also be taking care of our parents, our grandparents, our partners, our brothers and sisters, our colleagues, all which underlines the essence of the campaign we are launching here today. The campaign is a call for all Emaswati to stand up and actively fight COVID-19. While we cannot all be frontline health workers, all of us can definitely be agents of change and envoys of good health behavior. By working collectively towards being our keeper's brother, we will ensure Emaswati's smooth passage into this new normal that awaits us. A new normal that requires of us to be extremely conscious of our health habits and how this can affect us and our loved ones. And while COVID-19 undoubtedly took us by surprise, it has also taught us that we are a resilient people, and when we bring our resilience together, we can and we will beat COVID-19. The Umgcini Behavioral Change National Campaign once more signifies His Majesty's government and Emaswati's commitment to looking beyond COVID-19. Just as this campaign urges us to work towards transitioning into this new normal, it comes at the backdrop of the post-COVID-19 economic recovery plan launched by government in August this year, which outlines plans to revive the economy in the midst and after the COVID-19 storm. Like the Umgcini campaign, the recovery plan is centered around engagement and involvement, and both these underline government's commitment towards creating a futuristic Eswatini, whose foundations are on collaboration. Just as the economic recovery plan cannot be achieved without the full involvement of all stakeholders, chief being the private sector, the Mgini campaign is similarly dependent on its chief stakeholders, that being every Liswati, for it to be a success. As I conclude, may I once again emphasize that even though numbers may seem to be going down at the moment, we have not yet won the battle. Therefore, it is my responsibility and yours to do the best that we can to ensure that we do not perpetuate the disease further by acting irresponsibly individually. His Majesty's government remains committed to ensuring the health and safety of every Liswati and everyone living in the beautiful kingdom of Eswatini. It now gives me pleasure on behalf of His Majesty's government to declare the Mgini Behavioral Change Campaign officially launched. Siyabonga. Thank you. May God bless you.
sesiyakuwe ngalengo. I'd request ukuthi at this point in time sitawu bela i-high table kubongiyele isholako sesiphuma siya ngephandle umsebenzi yokuqhubekela ngephandle. Thank you.
Sise malandela se House on Fire maswata mahle lapho khona ke kwethulwe ngalokho emsebenzi nalakho emthethweni umsebenzi lwathi ngokuthi ke ngomgcini sive uthulwa ke ngumhlonishwa ndvankulu Ambrose Dlamini lo msebenzi ke bengosilenhle ukukhulumisa ukuthi ngilelo nalelo swati asaleke litimbanzakanya nekuthi ke leyidlaleke indzima lethethe ukuthi ke umkhuhlane we COVID-19 ungaphinze ke ubonakale ke vena kangwane. Few things to take away from His Excellency the Prime Minister's speech, Ambrose Panhulo Dlamini, is the fact that livela kangwane litimisele ngeku-investa kuyo ke infrastructure kuthi ke lo mkhuhlane we COVID-19 nalitinye ke tifo letikhona ke vena kangwane tigcine ke tingasabonakali kuphela ekhathi ke njengoba bekuthile ke umhlonishwa ndvunankulu itinombolo tebantu abaphila ke nekugeza ke tinso i-dialysis etibhedlela tahulumente letifake ekhathi ke imbabane government hospital letifake ekhathi ke i-RFM kamanzini kanye nehlathi khulu government hospital tibonakala ke tiyenyuka letinombolo leti which is also a cause for concern to the government of the kingdom of Eswatini kwakuthi ke emaswati kumbe kunendlela laphila ngayo leyenta kuthi letinombolo taletifo tibonakale ke tenyuka lokhu ekhathi ke tifo ke sashukela kanye ke ne high blood pressure uyacela ke umhlonishwa ndvunankulu ke maswatini ukuthi ayinake ke indlela le kaphila ngayo not just only to take care of COVID-19 but also to take care of tifo letifake ekhathi ke lesetibaliwe letifake ekhathi ke ukuthi maswati labonakala ke atholakelwa umkhuhlane we COVID-19 noma ke letifo sekavele ke ayenyuka lokunye ke lokuvetwe ke yindvuna yentiko ke letempilo siyeva lokuthi ke ema frontline workers lafaya khathi ke lona ke letiko ke letempilo bekangalali kwenta ke siqiniseko sokuthi ke tinombolo edawoke lomkhuhlane e COVID-19 tikule sigaba lesekele sekiso ke namuhla kuyathokotisa ke nekuva ukuthi ke kunetinhlangano takamhlaba noma ke Africa letikhombisa ukuthi ke livela kangwane lisemaveni ke lasihlanu lahamba embili labonakala ke ehlisa ke kutfolakala kwalomkhuhlane we COVID-19 lokusenda ke namuhla sibone bomgqoka bekothula ke lomsebenzi wekuthi ngilelo nalelo swati alende ke siqiniseko sekuthi awubonakali lomkhuhlane sowenyuka ke ubuyela ke emuva nive ke litawubuyela ke emuva ligcina ke li-implementa ke i-lockdown njengalamanye ke mave kuzivetele ke umhlonishwa ndvunankulu ukuthi ubonile etinzabeni kulamanye ke mave elive le-France is also going back to implementing i-lockdown the United Kingdom the United States of America Italy and many other countries abroad are implementing or going back to ema lockdown levels lebekade ke sekaphumile ke kuwo simply because tinombolo temkhuhlane COVID-19 kulawo ke mave esekavele ke atitibuyela ke emuva engengaveta earlier on ukuthi livela seNingizimu Africa kuvelile nakhona tinombolo ke tiyenyuka emengamelo live neNingizimu Africa utawubuyela ke akhulumise ke sive ukuthi kungenteka yini libuyela ku level 3 kanti ke besekade baku level 1 we lockdown kanti ke siqhubeka nalomsebenzi maswadi amahle elokutawendeka kunetindzawo ke umhlonishwa ndvunankulu ekata uhamba kayo utibona ngale ngendasi lapho khona ke kukhonjiswa indlela lensha ke yekuphila ngaphansi ke kwesimo semkhuhlane we COVID-19 lokufaka ekhathi ke ukuthi i public transport noma ke incolo lethwala sive itawusebenza kanjani noma ke kufanele tiqhubeke tisebenze kanjani betemidlalo kanye nema messages lamanye lahambelana nekuthi ke akhone kubunga abantu bana labancane ukuthi bakhone ukucondza lomkhuhlane nokuthi bachubeke ke bathathe ke noma kugcina ke tecwayiso lebekathe ke solo ke kubaniketwa dona lokho ekhathi ke kugeza tandla i social distancing kugwema ke tecuku kanye ke naletinye manenge ma stakeholders athinzeka ukwenza baye ukuthi asibe ngomgcini wesive mina yini lengakwenda ngiyintatheli kwenta siqiniseko sokuthi ngiphila nabo abawutholi kemkhuhlane we-COVID-19 for a very long period bekukade kune message ukuthi sekungumthetho ukuthi uma ungafaka isifonyo uyaboshwa naletinye ke tindlu lethambelana nalawo ma-regulations. Ngenaye-ke benkosilenhle superintendent Phindile Vilakati lokhulumela-ke emaphoyisa kuva lokuthi ingabe lo msebenzi lona utawucomplimenta njani i-enforcement njengoba sathi-ke lokuthi ukuthi uma ngabe utholakala ungakafaki imaski noma kumbe ni-overloadile ku-public transport kutanisita njani kutawusita njani kunciphisa le tinombolo tekwephula lowo mthetho. Kodwa uma ngabe sithi sive sesengumgcini wesive, you are my people's keeper, coupled with enforcement issues, kungenzeka kulisite kakhulu ngelive. Superintendent Phindile, angivusele ngikuphela ithuba lekuvusela iMaswati. Ngive kakhulu ukhuluma ewayilesini uthi ngithi angikhumbude eMaswati ukuthi sekungumthetho okufaka sifonyo, kodwa namuhla sibona uhulumende welive lakangwane uthatha-ke i-approach leyehlukile ukuthi yebo umthetho ukhona kungumthetho kodwa uthi sive namuhla akube ngiso lesithatha i-responsibility. Ungasichazela njengoba umcoka baloku nokuthi kuthawe into obemalula kangakanani emsebenzini ningamaphoyisa.
Umsakade lo mbuto, siyabona ukuthi uhulumende usolo utimisele kubuka ukuthi sive sakangwane siphephile. Nathi-ke njengebantu labathenjiwe live lakangwane ekutheni sibambise uhulumende kokonke lakumisile. Sineke siyathokoza kakhulu ngale sincumo lesithathwa nguhulumende namuhla lapho khona athi asibe munye kwekucala lokhu sokufude manje tindlu ey'tawunta kuthi kuhanjwane. Nangabe uthi umuntu ubheke kuthi ende lokho naye vele utaba nale ngcondo ukuthi kufanele sinaye abambise uhulumende ende lokho lakufanele. Lesishukumiso-ke lesithi ngumgcini lekusho ukuthi vele tindlu setiba lula kakhulu ukuthi singemaphoyisa nyalo ngoba uthithena kakuchaza ndvunankulu wathi ngiloyo naloyo akabe responsible la akhona khona. Lokusho ukuthi nje angeke kwendeke ukuthi singabopha umuntu fowaka eSwatini TV simbophele ukuthi uphule umthetho because usebenza nebantu kaSwazi TV lebatiko ukuthi lokhu kulicala. Ngeke kwendeke ukuthi sitawubopha umuntu osuke eBarentshite because labo lanabo kuleyo ndzawo kufanele ukuthi bathisele responsibility yokumtshela ukuthi lokhu kuwrong angakwenda. So kuthi asendela tindvodi ibe lula kakhulu siva-ke kugcizelelwa kakhulu nangenzaba yekuchubeka sigcine yonke le timiso tahuzelelwa kakhulu nangenzaba yekuchubeka njengalokhu sathi ukuthi-ke esikhathini lesiningi bantu lokunye bese bakunciphisa tindzaweni kakhulu la kufika khona sive ngaba setitolo ngaba kusemabhasini ukhanza kokuthi tandla asanakwa kakhulu imvuselelo le. Nasemaphoyiseni-ke lesisebenta nawo siyagcizelela kakhulu kati siyathi ukuthi kunengi lokubita sihlanganyele naso sive njengekuthatha kona ama-driver's license noma ama-documents thite kuso sive. Asigcizelele lokuthi vele kude lokushintshile asichubeke silenyuse leli zinga kwenta konke lokhu uhulumende lakumisa.
Kunema-sectors bekathi avaliwe Superintendent Phindile lafake ekhathi kuthengiswa kwako kwetshwala nekuhlangana emicimbini kulaba kumbe laba kule entertainment space. Ingabe ithini le message yekuthi yiba ngumgcini wesive kibo?
Siyabonga kakhulu Pires, nalapho solokwenta kuvele umsebenzi wethu emaphoyisa obelula. Ndinenkinhlalo ngothi lethinsekako nasikhuluma ngako kunathwa noma kuthengiswa kwako lokunathako. Kunalabo labasupplayako lekufanelekekile ukuthi bagcine konke nabo lokumisiwe. Kunalabo-ke labathengisako lesebathengisela lesive-ke ma-individuals. Kunetinfo-ke letinhlangano tihlangene takhulumisana tathembisa futhi kokuthi titakwenta konke njengoba uhulumende akumisile. Bese kuba nalona-ke lolu customer lothengako naye lesolo sigcizelela ukuthi akangakwendeli phasi phela loku uhulumende lakutama kubambisa ngako sive. Nemicimbi sente siqiniseko sekuthi siyacomply. Siyayisikhuthata-ke kuthi nangabe mhlawumbe letinye tinfo awukativa kahle uphila la kulelo live lophila kulo noma kuleyo sigodi uphila kuso. Sinawo ema-police stations angu-24/7 lakangwane la kunabo-station commander le kungibona abaliso la-commissioner, national commissioner wamaphoyisa. Asibabone labo bantu sibute, asisho ukuthi uyocela imvume kuye but uyabuta atokuguyida kahle ukuthi njengalokhu lo mcimbi wakho ufanele ube kanje ube kunasikhathi nasi nakunanaku lokufanele sikugade kuze kuthi noma sebatoprovida leyo security kungabi nekuphambana because nikhulume prior natilungisa letinto. Lokusho kona nje kukuthi as much as sitawubuyela etinfeni letiningi but asingatinciphisele mathuba ekubuyela fully nekuthi sikugcine konke lokhu uhulumende lasakumisile. Emaphathi-ke asemakhaya vele siyathi si-approach weekend nje uyawuthola ukuthi bantu solo baselebrate ukuthi kwekunatha sekubuyile. Saba sanaki itinfo etiningi seba-organize emaphathi sekudumati music uyaletulo sithi sive senkhosi asichubeke phela siwadi wonke womthetho. Ugcizelele ndvunankulu kwekuthi loku lokuphakama namuhla kusekela loku lokunye lebekhona lokusho ukuthi konke lebekhona ngaphambilini solo nako kumile kuyasebenza. Singakhohlwa-ke kakhulu kati hashtag lethi hashtag kuba uyi-one sikugcine lokho asibambelani itshwala noma ngabe bebubunanzi kangakanani ngiloyo naloyo atholisa kahle esikotela noma libhodlela atinathele ayefana.
Lokhu ngijabulisa-ko Superintendent Phindile kubona uhulumende asukumisa imikhankaso leyenda kumbe ukuthi sive sithathe ngidawuthi iresponsibility kusuke ngakiso lokuthi sinciphise noma sithobele imithetho lethinzana neCOVID-19 kodwa liqiniso ukuthi kune statutory obligation ilo enforcement agency yamaphoyisa lesoloku inawo labanye abantu uyanaka lokuthi bawuphula umthetho bedelele nje ngidawusho kanjalo ngicela ukugcizelela lokuthi akhona la ma campaign kwekuthi emaswati atimbanza kanye but this nonetheless doesn't waver irresponsibility noma iduty emaphoyisa ukuthi endele kufanele akwende kulabo labaphula umthetho.
Siyabonga kakhulu mhlawumbe. Nangibuka uhulumende leso. Ngibona ukuthi vele kukhona phambi. Ubukela emuva. Sikhula kahle sokuzwisisa. What? Kwane nawe uluphoyisa. Wanikela irresponsibility wonke kodwa everyone. And adult futhi kufanele sayise. Angavukwende kucala la khona khona. Nakwende kuzobona kucala abathana nama phoyisa. Nakuloko ke senaba ikwaloko. Nasithi nje sonke sala. Asisho ukuthi thambe sekukhona lo kuzela kukhona lokho ukuthi wonke umuntu fumane akanyuse lezi abe responsible. Sina ke njengamalo enforcers vele kwethuka bakufika kakhulu kathi vele sikahlela ku prevention. Sisikhumbuta sive kuthi sikugcine lokho. Sikhona itindzaweni invisible policing nje. Ungasho ukuthi phela nangabe awusaliboni choice points bende lokhu kuqala yini. Sawuqhubeka lokutawandeka vele aphambane nawo umthetho. Kude lesingakwenda as choice ayikho sawuvele sendele lokufanele simthatha out.
Siyabonga kakhulu Superintendent Phindile. Maswahla amahle umhlonishwa Ndvunankulu sovakashela ke tindzawo letikhombisa ukuthi ingabe indlela lensha yokuphila ngaphansi kwemkhuhlane no-COVID-19 iyini. Sibona ke bakaTechball eSwatini leku-Football Federation lensha ekhaya eSwatini lekhombisa ke umdlalo lomusha loqeda kwekuthula. Wothula kuwona lomnyaka engathi ke unebuhle bawo lomdlalo ikakhulu kathi kwelekelela lamanye ema sports association lekufaka ikhathi ke badlali belibhola ukuthi bakwazi ke ukuthi batilolonge babe sesigabeni sokuthi bangabuyela ke enkundleni kodwa ngaphandle ukuthi basonzelane ke nalabanye ngokusebenzisa wona ke lomdlalo. Umhlonishwa Ndvunankulu sokukhonjisiwe ukuthi udlalwa siphi ke lomdlalo kanye ke naletinye ti market noma kumuntu athi ema stalls elakathi akukhona la lekathi wavakashela ke umhlonishwa Ndvunankulu lakhombisa ukuthi yini indlela lensha yekuphila ngaphansi kwemkhuhlane ewayo ke COVID-19.
Ngicela umgade. He's just going to put down the number mathokoza into the khumbi bahlale ba social distance sengiba prefer. Oh, kesa kuya kakhulu nalala. Okay. Siyanivusela kakhulu kule launch yemgcini wesive. We welcome His Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Ambrose Dlamini. Siyabonga kakhulu Nkosi ukuthi ube nathi. Lapha Nkosi sitshengisa ikhumbi yethu lebhale umgcini wesive. Siyademonstrate Nkosi ukuthi i-social distancing nasebhasini kumqoka ukuthi ungiqale usanitize bese nihlala kanjena nasekhumbini. Nkosi siyafisa ukuthi bonke bemakhumbi emabhasi abo nawo abe mahle abe nje abhale umgcini wesive ngoba iCOVID sithi ifike kangqi. Siyabonga Nkosi. Awu, nangu umlangeni uyangena ekhumbini. Shaya ntandla bo. Awu, siyabonga Nkosi. I-ride namhle imahala. Courtesy of umgcini. Siyabonga. Siyakwemukela Nkosi kule timpahla letinhle temgcini wesive lekutabangito lesitawuphuma simaketha ngato noma sihamba senta bo door to door campaign. Nkosi lapha njengoba ubona kuneskipa semgcini wesive, kune t-shirt lapha ya Captain Keeper, isuperhero yethu leniyibonile idlala umsebenzi omuhle kakhulu lengekhathi. Siyatshengisa nalapho ukuthi kunale campaign lekuthiwa yihuba uyi-one. Lokho kwekusho ukuthi anisabambelelani malangeni. Naloyo naloyo akabe nengilazi yakhe. Sinawo-ke maglasi aphelele-ke sonke singanatha sihube siyi-one. Siyabonga kakhulu Nkosi kusivakashela nelihiya lethu lelihle. Siyathemba ngoba nje imisebenzi yakangwane naye seyasonzela. Sonke sidabe sivunulile lihiya lemgcini wesive. Siyabonga Nkosi.
Sesingabukela eNdlunkulu naba nabopopayi basekhaya. Sigma, the points, bafunse ukugeza tandla, ngibadlalele as town. Bonga kakhulu.
Sesitawugcina lapha, sawukhethela lapha enhla, njengankulu la sawugeza khona mbamba le tandla. Okay.
Solo ke se malandelas, House on Fire. Sisemalandelas House on Fire maswati amahle lapho khona-ke umsebenzi wekuthula ngalokho emthethweni-ke umsebenzi wekunciphisa-ke tinombolo temkhuhlane i-COVID-19 ngekuthi-ke sive semaswati sibambane sibe munye ngiloyo naloyo-ke abe ngumgcini walomunye kuthi angatholi-ke umkhuhlane we-COVID-19 lokugcizelelwe-ke ngumhlonishwa uNdlunkulu lengekhathi asathula-ke inkulumo yakhe kwekuthi mangabe ubona umuntu lovana naye noma lomatiko noma losihlobo sakho noma longumntwana lakho noma longubaba wakho noma longumaki wakho benda lokuphambene nemigomo lebekiwe yokunciphisa ke umkhuhlane we-COVID-19 bahlalise phasi obakhulumise ubachazele ukuthi ingabe kuthi abalimata kanjani live kuthi alimatake kanjani mangabe batawuqhubeka bangageza itandla noma kumbe bahleli ubakhanze bahleli basicuku noma kumbe ubabone bangakafaki ifonyo kodwa bahleli ndzawonye noma-ke ekhaya nibamba umsebenzi kodwa-ke anikhulumise-ke tinzabate ukuthi kula malobolo letako tinzabate ukuthi sisanitizer njani tandla tigezwa kanjani yibahlahlandlela lekuthi khulumisa leto tinzaba leto kuze ukuthi-ke sinciphise-ke tinombolo temkhuhlane we-COVID-19 kude-ke livele ungatawuthi khanza senibuyela-ke emuva lilinyatwa ukuthi uhulumende soyesaba ukuthi emaswadi atawusilimalela ngemkhuhlane we-COVID-19 agcine-ke avala-ke tinhlangothi letithite ngenza baye ukuthi emaswadi soloko afuna kumbe kuthobela imithetho noma kumbe lecwayiso lethi khona lifake khathi-ke umkhuhlane we-COVID-19 sibonile maswati amahle kukhala kwalabo kumbe labakade basehlangothini lekuthengiswa-ke kwetinatho elifakathi ke tjwala ukuthi kuba imali kangakanani kungabe isebusinessini esikhathi ke leside kusukela ke kwavalwa njengoba ke kuse kwavulwa ke kulambalanga laphelile on the 26th of October 2020 mangabe kungendeka le nombolo tibuyele ke emuva njengoba uhulumende abekisa ukuthi lo msebenzi wethula manje ngesikhathi ke kuqala November kwentela ukuthi kumake yafika ke December etikhathini kade kujabula netikhathi kade kuphitsitela emaswati aye emakhaya nakuphi nakuphi enda ke shopping aminyetelana tindzaweni tekuthengiselana ngilelo nalelo swati lebeke kusengconveni yalo lokuthi tandla tama tibe ngileti hlobile sifonyo sama sibe ngilesikhona nemicimbi lemikhulu noma ke ticuku asitigweme sivulelane ke nasetitolo lenkuthandeka kakhulu ukuthi ke nabo somabhizinesi banikete ke insaya ukuthi bangabese kumbe bazama ku maximize ama profit bathe silahlekelwe kakhulu imali babuthise kakhulu ke bantfu ndzawonye etindzaweni lapho khona ke abantu bangena khona kungaba ke setitolo kungaba kumbe nangiletinye etindzawo lapho khona amaswati angena khona ngekuthi kwentiwa ke ibusiness they have a responsibility to go back and make sure they control the numbers inside the shops to make sure they provide ama sanitizers and they make sure they provide they don't allow people inside their establishments without wearing of mask kanti ke ngekhathi noma ngephandle soloku khonjiswa yona lendlela lensha yekuphila we saw a demonstration by Tagball Association which is a no contact sport kuthi emaswati asengaqhubeka shukumise ke umtimba ngaphandle kokuthi kumbe atibeke engotini ekuthola ke eligciwane le COVID-19. Tagball is one of those sports ekakhulu kade sikhuthalelwa ke badlali labaka Premier League of Eswatini as it is able to keep them fit and also sharpen their ball controlling skills amongst others. And it's also a sport that is also meant to help Maswati in the regions to also participate in sporting activities, particularly in a time where Hulumende athi sporting activities avaliwe. But tagball is one of those sports elesivumela ke Maswati ukuthi angakhululeka njengoba it is a no-contact sport. And also the fact that they also have guidelines to control the spread of COVID-19. Lokunye ke sikubonile indzaba yekubhala yekuhlotshiswa kwetimoto lo deceive njengoba ke sibonile nalele bhalwe ukuthi ke umgcini wesive emaswati ke kungaba kuhle ukuthi anake lokuthi athathi bona ke timoto lethi njengale talo lihlobo njengoba cishe ke sifunda ngesifunda kuleti letina ta 7 akangwane ekuthi weke itaba khona ke imoto lethi awubonakala yehla yenyuka nalowo mbhalo loshoko lokuthi nanami ngingumgcini wesive. And the goal here is to make sure emaswati makagibela ke timotolo letetfala ke save ukuthi agibela angahlalelani avuleke emafastelo athimulele ke tingcoseni naletinye nje ecwayiso lesolo ke sinikele tona ke ebetempilo kumnandi ke kubona ke emaswati aniketa ke entertainment kuwo lomsebenzi we COVID-19 including a play lelungiselwe ke bantfana njengoba ke sibona ke umhlonishwa uNdvunankulu solo ke uqhubeke njalo ke nekuvakashela ke letindzawo achazelwa lokuthi lokhu kufundisa ini engawo ke umkhuhlane we-COVID-19. We do commend the creation of the play, the creating of a play elihambisana ke nokuthi banifana bona bangachazelwa njani bangawona kanjani ke lo mkhuhlane we-COVID-19 ikakhulukati njengoba ke sivile uhulumende ukuthi ikola uhlongota ukuthi ivulanini batawuthi ke mababuyela ke esikolweni eminyakeni ke lotako njengoba uhulumende kasemkhankasweni wokulungisa nakoko nalokhu. Ufaka ke emconveni webanifana labancane emilayeto lehambelana nekuthi bangakhohlwa kugeza tandla ebangakhohlwa ukufaka ke tifonyo bangakhohlwa ke ukuthi badlale imidlalo letawo benta ukuthi basonzelane bese bathelelana ke umkhuhlane wo COVID-19. These are all preparations that government is doing strategically to prepare young children or our kids as they plan to go back to school in 2021 nekuthi nje kusetha ke bokhisimusi singabe seke sibona tinombolo setiyethusa ekangaba kumbe live lingagcina ke lingakathi vuli ke tikolwa eminyakeni lotako kwanga 2021 bekothula ke maswati amahle la umsebenzi umgcini wesive sifike ke maphethelwe nawo lo msebenzi benkosilenhle. You can tune in also on our YouTube channel as this broadcast is also captured live on YouTube and mangabe ungakayiboni ke yonke ngekuphelela kwayo you can also go back later on and listen to the whole broadcast particularly what the Minister of Health Liz Inkosi said regarding the number of the COVID-19 ukuthaleke ngekuveta sikhombe sekuthi kusithethe 36 years ukuthi ke umhlaba usithumisele ngekulwisa ke iHIV and AIDS eSwatini waveta ukuthi akungabi ke sikhathi lesithe kangako ke kulwisa umkhuhlane weCOVID-19 njengoba ke sesibonakala ukuthi sivele ke sisesigabeni sekunqoba mangabe maswati atawuqhubeka athobele ke icwayiso lethambelana nato Siyabonga kakhulu maswati amahle kuba nathi ke la emalandelasi e-House on Fire lapho bekase sisakada khona ke lo msebenzi lo lokunenge niyaphindzeka nikhole ke eDinzabeni edawo ke umsakado eSwatini TV ngethemba ukuthi nizaba tensimbi yokuqala netensimbi yesikhombisa lomuhla kusihlwa. And probably also more detail will follow on programs such as Kusile Breakfast Show and many other platforms on Eswatini TV. Give me maswati amahle John Pires and the rest of the team that I am with here on Malandelazi. Thank you so much for joining us and do have a lovely day today. Goodbye.